Right, guys, from side control, we're gonna do the payback of the job. So let's try it.
So we are in the side control here, this way. We are in the side control here, right? So what I wanna do here, like my right arm, I wanna put under his arm here, okay? Under the armpit. So raise this up. So when I put this here, my four fingers goes inside of the gi here, okay? So the other one, I'm gonna put the thumb inside here, like that, okay? So we are in the side control. I wanna open up my arm, open up my leg, go under the armpit and grab with my four fingers here, okay? So my thumb goes inside here, and now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna come back, drop my knee, and then with the elbow, I'm gonna go over, and then drop it here. So the elbow goes on the ground, boom, okay? Let's say when I drop the elbow, he doesn't tap, all I have to do is just push my elbow to the up, here. Push it up, boom, here. So we're here, side control, my arm goes under the armpit, and the four fingers go inside of the lapel here. Thumb goes here, inside of the lapel, and then grab the gi. Now I'm gonna rotate my elbow and then drop it under his chin, okay? Now elbow drives on the ground and it taps, boom. If he's not gonna tap like that, I'm just gonna push it up, boom.
I hope you guys like it.